Homeschooling for kids. In this video, we will learn about colors. There are two types of colors, primary colors and secondary colors. Starting with primary colors. First color is red. This is red color. Red is an apple. Red is a strawberry. Red is a tomato. Red is a crab. Next is blue. This is blue color. Blue is a blueberry. Blue is a whale. Blue is the sky. Blue is an ocean. Next is yellow. This is yellow color. Yellow is a banana. Yellow is a lemon. Yellow is a corn. Yellow is a lion. Next is secondary colors. By mixing primary colors, we get secondary colors. Starting with orange. This is orange color. Mixing red and yellow color gives orange. Orange is a pumpkin. Orange is a carrot. Orange is a peach. Orange is a papaya. Next is green. This is green color. Mixing blue and yellow color gives green. Green is a pear. Green is a leaf. Green is a frog. Green is a cucumber. Next is purple. This is purple color. Mixing blue and red color gives purple. Purple is a grape. Purple is a brinjal. Purple is a fig. Purple is a lavender. Next is brown. This is brown color. Brown is a bear. Brown is a chocolate. Brown is a monkey. Brown is a log. Next is black. This is black color. Black is a blackberry. Black is a gorilla. Black is a penguin. Black is a crow. Next is white. This is white color. White is a sheep. White is a cow. White is a milk. White is a crane. Please like, share, subscribe to Homeschooling for Kids channel for more videos. In our next video, we will learn about shapes.